Sherry, you all right?
Are you, Emily? Yeah, you?
Yeah. Do you know something, right? My really good friend Zoe has just come out as gay, right? So I'm thinking we go on a massive night out, but take her to a gay bar.
Oh, yeah. She'll be able to see what it's like then.
Yeah, because me and you have been before, but Zoe's a little bit nervous about it. So if I invite her in, we can talk about it and, like, decide when we want to go out and that.
Oh, yeah. She can see the atmosphere.
And you never know, she might get picked up by somebody. She's coming in now.
Okay, cool.
Hi!
Hello.
Right, I don't know if you've ever met her, but this is my friend Sherry. I go on a couple of nights out with her.
Nice to meet you.
We're thinking about taking you to a gay bar. What do you think?
Okay.
But there's one in Middlesbrough that me and Sherry go to a lot. So you can go see how you feel and you might even get picked up.
Right, okay. I don't know how I feel about getting picked up, but I've never been with a lass before yet. Obviously, because I've just come out.
Why don't we go out on Saturday night? Yeah. We all come to mine and we all get ready and go out, yeah?
Yeah, sounds brilliant. Just get out and explore.
All right, well, what time do you want me to come round?
7:30, and then we'll go out.
Okay.
Are you looking forward to it?
Yeah, but I'm just a little bit nervous because obviously I've just come out, haven't I? And obviously I've never been to a gay bar. I don't know what to expect because of my disability and that. I'm a bit, like, anxious.
Don't be scared. You just need to go out and explore who we really are.
Yeah, it should be a good night because I think there's a drag queen on, like, DJing on Saturday. So it should be a good night.
Hello.
Oh. Hi. Did you enjoy it? Did you have a good night?
Yeah, it was a bit scary at first, but then everyone was dead welcome and that.
Yeah.
Yeah, how did you feel in yourself?
When I first went in, a bit nervous and anxious because obviously it was a new place for me and I didn't know what, where anything was or like where I could stand on that. Yeah. But when I got used to it and that, yeah, it was fine.
And the drinks started flowing. I think we all warmed up a little bit.
So did you pull any girls then, Zoe?
I think I kissed someone for a drink, but I didn't go on with them.
But now you can say to a gay bar.
So do you feel better now you're out, Zoe?
Yeah.
Sounds like we've had a good night then, doesn't it?
Yeah.
We'll have to plan another night out then.
We will.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah.
Okay then. Bye.
Bye.